Another bounty. Finally. Jesus. I can use this. Meat. Let's see. Good. Scrap.
Oh, kill it. Vamos. Ei, vamos parar? Sai daí, seu neurótico. Desce daí.
It's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deacon, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
caralho. Opa, olha o cara tá indo.
It doesn't look too bad. Come on.
Yeah.
só uma bala perdida, porque eu não sei ele ali, ó.
That fucked up, man. They didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want
to. Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick.
Wait.
And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to. Please. Don't let them hang.
John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
Done. You never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Feliz, vai se foder, quer ficar enforcando os outros, mano. Queria o cara morto, o cara tá morto.
Well, when we found him, he was already dead. Overdose.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Sobreviveu? Vai se foder. Mentira. Ah tá, é só. Pensei que era uma missão. Falei, vixe. Os caras meteu fogo no corpo dele. Esse cara conseguiu sobreviver. Ele é ninja, mano.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Corporal St. John. Deke. See you around.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
There you go. Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Okay, now that's more like it.
Ah, pô, nunca achei arma nova.
Yeah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. Hey! Isso aqui. Eu passei aqui, depois aqui, ou vice-versa, na verdade. Supposed to be here. Deke, Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
da puta.
You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
I was just heading out to find you a newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, alright?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kin. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of newts? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Corey out.
Shit. Oh, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
Woo!
Sir, I'm here.
All right, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just... just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Ué, cadê a arma?
Shit, almost out.
To you little shit. Oh, Jesus.
You wanted a live one? You get a live one. Fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
She put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
Just got a new weapon, bitch. Weaponize that shit.
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're. Oh my god, are you trying to cure it?
I thought that once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
Let's kill them then.
So get up, dust yourself
todo
off.
Mundo,
let's try again.
Yeah, we'll take it off.
Are you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way you do. No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer. Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you! Fuck you! Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find her, we're gonna ride away, we're never gonna look back. Because I don't wanna be part of some militia. I don't wanna fight in a war, and I don't wanna live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there are just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeper.
You would do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this.
Então, bicho, vai abrir a caralho de missão foda agora.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John!
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right.
Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
Queimar a horda. Ok. Vai me dar as armas pra isso.
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there. It's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. If shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Não, dá pra me carregar na dele, mano. É a minha.
Ok.
Cadê esses filhos da puta, mano?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. Trick.
Thank you.
guys!
Move, St. John, move!
You're not gonna tell me!
Não, morri aqui, eu fiquei preso aqui, vi uma horda, tem muito cara aqui, eu achei que a horda era menor, mano. Ela é enorme, na verdade.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
do it. Again. Scrap.
Mais um monte ali em cima, mano.
Tira, mano!
St. John, you're going the wrong way.
Yeah, got lost for a second.
They're on you.
No shit.
Tied to the plan.
Caralho, essa missão é impossível, mano. Eu vou morrer umas 30 mil vezes aqui hoje. Ai, meu Deus.
Tell me your plan again.
Let's find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, I think I'll run you through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more Horde.
That's your plan.
Well, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
It's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
mission? Where are you headed?
No, no, why would I do that? Heading back. I'm on this.
St. John, where are you going?
Sorry, just got turned around. Heading back like an idiot.
Estou dando terreno, St. John. Posso ter um pouco de sangue. Opa, como que cara que ele pega uma moto base? Não queria achar um cara aí de bomba. Esperando os caras virem atrás de mim.
Come on, guys. Right this way. catch!
This way, boys! You know, I just don't think you boys...
St. John, there's a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. You know, I just don't think you boys are trying hard enough.
Fuck yeah! Esses caras não desistem, mano. Será? Porra, não tem bomba, não tem nada, mano. Tem esse molotov, mas esse molotov não adianta, é muito negro correndo pra cima de mim.
Thank you.
use this.
Aberta, mano. Não consigo chegar perto, velho. Não perto o suficiente pra jogar essa porra, velho. Se eu conseguisse, eu não consigo fazer os caras me ver. Ah, aqui vai ser quase impossível.
That's interesting.
Here goes nothing!
Say, John, get out of there!
Moving!
It works! Weaver's Molotov works! I can see the flames from here!
That it does! More to come!
Say, John, looks like you're down to about half. Keep going!
I'm on it. Fire and fury. Yeah, yeah! Rush me!
fuck, por que aconteceu aquilo? Eu não entendi, o filho da puta me viu, mano. Rombado, eu não consegui subir na moto. Ai, meu Deus. De onde que vai vir esse checkpoint, mano?
Ah,
vamos almoçar. Daqui a pouco eu tento de novo, gente.